Many had successfully campaigned for the end of a ban on women driving in the Gulf Kingdom.